All right, check this out. So we all got together today to help out Candy's mom and dad, the Brazeal family. And check this out, man. I don't care if you got 50 cents, a dollar, anything. Put as much as you can up at that front gate to help this family out, please. As horrible as this sounds, their house got destroyed by lightning of all damn things. And the only thing they were able to really save was themselves. And so we need to try and help them put their life back together the best that we can. And that's what this event is really about. You'll notice there's no merch being sold anywhere. Because we want every penny out of your pocket to go to them. So please, give as much as you can. And the venue was donated by Jim and Deb to help out as well. Every one of these bands is up here playing for free. All this equipment you see up here, yeah, we're doing that for free too. Hang on one sec. There is shot glasses right over there. Well, they're somewhere. If you buy them from Aggressor, they're up at the soundboard. If you buy them from Aggressor, they're $5 a pop. And 100% of it is going to go to the Brazeal Fund. So please, please help out with what you can. My wife has a box of stickers over there, and she's going to be mad at me for saying this, but every sticker that she gets rid of, it's all going to them as well. There's also some CDs at the front gate from Aggressor, and if you buy them, all the money's going for them as well. So please, guys, do what you can, man. I mean, normally we're not beggars, but we're beggars today. So let's help these guys out, okay? Any way we can. And that was not a stall tactic.
Now you got two drinks, bitch.
Hey, Jay.
No, you do.
Yeah.
Can you finish that?
I'm going to. About 40.
Finish it.
So you guys ready for some Burning Sunday? What'd you guys think of the Hell Riders? One more time for the Hell Riders.
Yeah.
All right, we're hoping we're as good as they are. We're hoping we get as much enthusiasm from you guys as they did anyway. So here we go.
Go!
cool because I know it's going to get overlooked. But damn it, isn't John Wayne just a badass up here?
Go!
And if you want to get your guitar painted as cool as this, hit up that dude right there who painted it for me. He's also my guitar tech. He'll make it just as badass as he made mine, if not better. I'm just saying, playing this guitar, I play better now that it has a new paint job than I ever have before in my life.
Best friends with Blackie Lawless and Christmas is Chris Holmes.
Woo!
Chris Holmes. You know me, I'm all about ladder. I'm deaf in both ears.
So, John Wayne's catching his breath up here, which I don't blame him. It's hot as hell, man. I'm going to tell you what, we do a lot of songs in tribute to the military, my prior military background. And we do a lot of cool things about Vikings and stuff, too. Yeah, that's right, baby. That's right. And this one here, we found a way to, like, we found a way to honor them all. All in one. The Vikings and the soldiers and just every person who's ever gone to battle in life. And not all of them make it home. But they all put it on the line for stuff they don't even, you know, there's nothing tangible about it. It's just a belief. So here we go. Let's raise it up. Let's honor the fallen.
Yeah. get remarried. And anyways, I got my taxes in like 2 days after she passed.
Woohoo!
That was crazy.
I might have to hit the gym if I'm going to look like Mary back then.
She's happy she's been in her entire life.
What are the drums?
What are you doing, bro? Yeah! Fuck yeah!
You want to tell them about this next one, brother?
This is a song we haven't done in a while. We decided to bring this motherfucker back. It first appeared on an EP we did called Feed the Flies. This song is called Feed the Flies.
Wow,
it's fucking hot. I mean, it's bloody hot up here.
It's darn warm up here. Darn. I'm a.
It's more than HE double hockey sticks.
I see Rico.
Are you serious? There's Rico!
Rico.
Hell yeah! What's up, bro?
That big dude over there, man.
We are in a band with him. We're cool.
He may not admit it.
Let's say he just sat in on a few practices, but he was in the band. This one's called Empty Gun.
Yes, sir.
Jason quit the band.
5 minutes ago, Jason quit the band.
You guys still having fun? You guys ready for fucking Aggressor, man? What a lineup. Fucking Hell Riders. Those guys get better every time I see them. Hell Riders!
This guy up here, this Mr. John Wayne Legend.
Super feet.
That's all right, Sean.
That guy over there, Mr. Jason Klima.
Welcome back, Jason.
This other guy over here, he has been on ever since because he's just our bass player.
Yeah.
The master of the band Tetris.
And then back here on the drums.
Welcome back, Larry.
My brother Larry.
It's a Welcome Back tour. Our China gig got canceled, so
we're back tonight. You know, that Madison Square Garden thing didn't pan out.
That sucked, but you know, I didn't mean to punch the promoter, but you know, that's good talent. Like, I was a dick. Man. So we headline WrestleMania next year. I can handle that. This one's for Darn. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait. Woo! We're gonna pull another old one out we haven't done in several years. Off of the Raise the Dead album. It's called The Harvester Wolf Soul! Might know him as Uncle Monkey.
Or just Mikey.
Or Big Mike.
Why don't you come steal this one, buddy? Come steal mine.
No, don't steal his mine.
Come steal mine.
He's trying to get out and do a
come steal mine.
Don't do it. It's a trap.
Come steal mine.
It's a trap. It's a trap. Oh, fuck. What's that? Jay wants to come on stage and help too? Come on, Jay. Come on. Get to warm up your vocals before you guys play, man.
Joe, no, this is my brother Mikey, man. I'd do anything for this dude. Well, actually, I'd do anything for everyone. All you gotta do is that.
I'd do everything for you. Yeah.
Hell yeah, man. We want to thank everybody for coming up here on the stage with us. We got a couple more. I just got to go change my outfit. Got a few more though, don't worry.
Thank you.
But when we do get done, we're gonna be auctioning off that drum head. And man, I sure hope it brings more than 5 cents. Rock and roll, baby.
Rock and roll!
So check it out. This is the first time live with this complete lineup right here. And I gotta say, man, y'all having a good time with these guys? Because I sure the fuck am. I'm gonna tell you right now, man, I started this band with Larry 10 years ago.
Fuck yeah, Larry!
And then Nick shortly after. Then John Wayne right after. And our newest rookie in the band ain't exactly a rookie. He's been around a lot longer than he claims. He's been in the band for over a year already. And we got a lot of old Jason over there. I just want to thank all you guys for coming out. Don't forget, Aggressor's coming on afterwards.
Aggressor!
One more time for the Hell Riders.
Hell Riders!
I love them kids, man. Someday I hope to be as good as them. All right, so right
now. Be like
now,
them when I grow up someday.
What do we, I want to be just like them when I grow up.
It's called my
friends.
Let's go.
My queen.
Thank you.
dude's pretty badass on vocals, huh?
I just fake it real good.
He's even sexier when his shirt's off. If everybody yells, take it off, he will take his shirt off. So ready? One, two, three. Take it off! Come on, man. Take it off. Take it off. Oh, there we go.
Yes, when we were just hairless kids playing in the backyard on big wheels. This one's called General Chaos!
Last one in the dark because we know how to play it. But yeah, we learned from Devin. Check this out though. We need, this is our last one for the night. So we need as many of you guys up here on stage with us. Well, they're all over here underneath these guitar heads. Check it out, Sean. It's around the corner. So we need some people up here to help us out with this.
James.
And somebody had the bright idea to turn these hot ass lights on.
James, Jim.
Like it wasn't warm enough.
J Dog.
I bet you that radio guy knows the lyrics for this next song.
I'm pretty sure Mike.
And Scott knows them.
Scott knows them.
And Sean over there knows them. Yeah, get up here. Pile the stage up. I feel lonely up here. I'm having separation anxiety.
I feel so lonely. I could die.
I'm having separation anxiety.
I noticed the same thing.
Someone